con Jay Martín.
Rampa-rampa ahí, guys.
GST. So, kalau korang nak pergi buah punya barang, sinilah tempat dia.
Fu yo. Fu. Fu. Kurus tu. Kurus.
Yes. Ini piala-piala, guys. Ini antara ring favorite saya juga. Ribu. Ayo, besar. Champion guys. So, memang selesa gila. Kau boleh dapat lepak. Lepak exhaust. Tip baju bos.
Thank you bos.
So, kalau siapa nak tahu intake saya beli kat mana, saya ambil kat mana, intake apa ni ah guys, Leo eh. Saya memang beli kat sini juga. Leo Motorsport. Piping dia. Leo antara the best intake jugalah. So far saya pakai.
Okay,
bagus. Oh guys. Oh. Ini aku punya tuner aku punya kereta guys. Jadi kita test macam mana rasa kereta, tak nak cakap horsepower berapa tapi agak tinggi juga kereta Kevin guys. Kevin Tan. Ini owner dia guys. Dalam gambar tu sama. Itu dulu. Tapi masih sama.
After PKP dah. Bang lah bro.
After PKP. Kereta legend tune baru eh.
Yeah. The one we already fix some because we already replaced the engine. With a, what do you call this? Engine rebuilt.
Hey so, guys.
Yep.
enjin baru. Ini enjin baru buat guys. Tengok.
Now go and set the motor math on the dyno. Yeah, I mean the car is running okay after like 2000 run in. Things are running fine. Just wanna make sure that the things are good before we muscle track lagi.
Yes.
Just how you met Timmy, right? Timmy is actually our race driver.
Oh, dia racer eh?
Dia racer.
Oh, guy racer. Nampak muka baik je. Selalunya muka baik jangan percaya eh. Okay, jangan percaya orang muka baik. Sebab kadang-kadang dia lagi ganas daripada kita.
I think you better put on your belt, bro.
Okay, seat belt, bro.
Interior semua nampak standard lah. I never upgrade interior.
Tapi interior pun tengah macam ni tau. Just simple saja. Stop. Two to three.
Car is running in 223 in Sepang.
Two
old engine kan, ini yang new build kan?
This is a new build. So I haven't had chance to try it. I mean, PKP the track wasn't open also lah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Then, you know, after such a long break, you have to check everything, all your car parts, everything, anything that breaks, anything that is not good. That's why we took our time, run it on the dyno, run it on the all the stuff to make sure that the car is running fine before we go into to the dyno lah. So that's basically the.
We must team.
Yeah, but I'm more to now nowadays I'm more to trying to get into a drag scene.
Oil tempo cantik je.
Yeah, because it has oil cooler, it has a extended oil cooler out from the original system. So if you daily drive the car, it's around 98, 99 thereabouts. So the when you whack it, it's maybe about 104, 110. But the temperature drops very, very fast. As compared to the stock setup. Because stock setup, you run it on the daily, you see about 110, 105, 110 kind of situation. But if you don't for this car, if you don't whack it, it's about 89, 98 kind of range, which is acceptable for me lah. Okay.
So guys, kereta ni bukan stock guys. Kalau jumpa dekat highway, okay, area-area Bukit Jelutong ke macam ke, jangan cucuk. Okay, siapa yang nak tanya-tanya Kevin Tan, inilah dia Kevin Tan guys. So okay, kereta saya, saya tak hantar tempat lain, saya hantar dengan dia. So dia yang jaga kereta saya. Apa saja rosak, saya akan tanya dia. Saya akan kacau dia 2 pagi, 3 pagi. Saya akan tanya dia
2-3 AM, yes.
Inilah dia guys. Bukan baru kenal, kenal lama lah.
Okay lah, next time can your car, I think I have a spare turbo lah, tapi I rasa turbo.
Yeah! Itu nak dengar. Itu nak dengar.
I can work on the your car lah, but I need some time to sort out the, because the spare turbo, I rasa I need to test the turbo first lah. I'm tak takut turbo tu dah duduk kat shelf too long lah. Ada masa we play with it. Now after I have another.
Tapi kena tukar fuel pump semua lah. I kena beli fuel pump, high pressure fuel pump itu pun lah. Okay, 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 alright.
Semua tu kena buat correctly ya.
Guys, tunggu guys eh.
After I have a RS3 coming in. That one also built with a very big turbo GTX 35.
Sebenarnya dah lama aku nak kacau dia, tapi tahu kereta dia tengah buat, so kita tak nak kacau lagi. Sekarang kereta dah siap. Dah siap, kita boleh kacau dia guys. So tunggu guys. Lepas ni saya punya kereta pula. Tapi nak dapat macam ni, dia punya power macam ni banyak kan kena buat. Bukan sikit-sikit eh. Bukan sikit-sikit, memang banyak.
You have to spend a lot of time to make sure that the components of the cars are healthy. Most important, sehat lah. Kereta engine tu sehat kan, can make a lot of power. Tapi kena buat maintenance kau-kau lah.
Tapi steam weh.
This is not the most powerful file. This file actually we detuned. It's about the earlier file we believe it is a bit too high lah for Sepang news lah. So that's why we are testing a few setup to see what is you know the best setup lah.
Yeah.
Because if sometimes you go in the track, it's not just about power, but you need to make sure that your
temperature cantik, handling cantik.
Everything must be proper lah. So we spend a lot of time running on the car. We make sure that it is
alarm simple je guys.
Yeah, everything.
Everything simple.
Except the digital meter.
Digital boost.
Tak tahan lah. The old analog meter. One looks a bit
so meter
old.
I memang sama-sama kita tukar sama-sama. Dia dapat 2, I 1, dia 1. So seat for track.
Yeah.
Okay guys, jom. Steam.
You want to see the engine bay also can lah.
Jom kita tengok engine bay guys. Okay. Yeah. Kita bagi sampai sini je.
Vivo, Intake, Bubble. This is the Nitron. The Nitron for this section. Full wheel, water map.
Transpipes,
the cooler, everything all done up. Most important is inside here.
Yes. Okay, dah lah betul lah. Ni siapa tanya, Leo pun nak beli. Dengan Kevin juga.
Thank you
Kevin, nak you untuk burger. Saya akan bagi okay. Kat mana kedai dia. Barang-barang performance, Revo punya barang, semua ada kat sini guys. Saya akan bagi address video depan kedai yang saya bagi kejap lagi.
Cool.
Tengok exhaust dia guys.
Lah, bro.
Ezo dia banyak. Dia sekejap Miltek lah, sekejap macam-macam lah. Ini straight pipe je. So guys, ini kedai dia guys. Kedai saya akan bagi address, selamat datang sini anytime. Okay guys, jangan lupa subscribe, share, like, komen untuk membina lagi guys. Kedai ni guys, saya 100% fully recommended untuk korang datang. Okay, Assalamualaikum, bye.